Welcome to Castle Pines Golf Club, located in Castle Rock, Colorado. Perfect second shot carries water and sand to a narrow green. Haskins Gulch divides the fairway and protects the green. A straight tee shot, but an undulating guarded green. The number one handicap hole with sand, one of the chief challenges. the sneakiest hole on the front nine. Watch out for the fairway traps. The pot bunker guarding the green can add to your score. The most demanding par 5 on the golf course. Water and fairway traps threaten your drive. Thank you. A long second shot over a large and lovely pond. Watch the pin placement, a real key on this double-tiered green. A beautiful second shot, but often a troublesome one. Do not be overambitious with your approach shot to this green. A big drive can set you up to tame this open par 5. A definite birdie hole if you keep your tee shot left. Beware of the collection bunker that protects the green. Cut loose with your drive and you might reach the green in two. A fine finishing hole for this extremely tough test of golf. Opening tee shot important. Take your time, make your best shot. Excellent four par with nine well-placed pot bunkers. Be careful. Be careful of burn, which crosses the fairway short of the green. First five par, a dogleg right with a narrow fairway. The tee shot must carry a wasteland of marum grass and pot bunkers. The longest hole on the course, with well-placed bunkers to define the shots. Four pot bunkers in the fairway protect a tight driving target. The postage stamp, one of the most famous and difficult holes in all of golf. Carry the bunkers off the tee to see a half-hidden green. The gorse and heather are particularly deadly on the right. Railroad lines to the right side from T to green of this easy par 5. The last breather before a fearsome finish. Keep it in play. How unusual, a Scottish hole with no bunker. take plenty of club to carry the three huge cross bunkers. Aim your drive at the black rock house in the distance. Stay left on your second shot for an easier approach. This tough hole comes at a critical time on the course. Play steady. Grandstands and clubhouse frame the 18th for a very exciting finish. out of bounds left and fairway bunker right, hit a straight drive. The approach requires a spot-on short iron to a narrow green. Pin settings make this hole much more difficult than it looks. reachable in two if you can carry the water and seven bunkers. out of bounds left, and trees tight on the right. A tough tee shot. This narrow hourglass-shaped green is very tricky. A perfect drive leaves a dangerous second to reach into. Leave your driver in the bag to be sure of hitting the fairway. The second shot is all uphill, so take plenty of club. A guaranteed bogey, or worse, if you hit an errant tee shot. Stay out of the trees and you can try for the green in two. A very interesting short, straight, uphill four-par.
Thank you.
The long, narrow, three-level green makes club selection crucial. Stay away from the bunker on the left and the mountains on the right. A second shot to the elbow is the key to this long dogleg par 5. Perhaps the hardest hole at Kemper Lakes, both shots are very demanding. This hole requires perfection. It may well decide the 1989 PGA. A par 5 where the green can be reached in 2 shots. The bailout here is right and short. Long left is not good. The big danger here is the fairway bunker on the left. I play the tee shot slightly left to right if the wind allows. Make sure second shot is short of the bunkers in front of the green. You don't want to miss your approach shot on the right side. Play left to right off the tee, but watch those bunkers. Carry the side bunker for your best approach. Play left to right off the tee to favor right-on approach. try 3-wood off the tee into the narrow part of the fairway. Pretty straightforward par 3, best played left to right. I'd use a 3-wood off the tee. Don't miss the green on the left. Club selection is critical when playing uphill into wind. home in two with your best tee shot and a good second shot. When the pin is cut left, play a slight right to left draw. This is one of the hardest holes on the course. Play right to left on both shots for the safest way home. A big drive can set up second shot to carry water. Good luck. Take plenty of club on your approach to carry the right bunker. With so many bunkers, think placement here, not distance. Ignore sand and water and hit a solid iron to the big green. For the best approach, drive over the ravine and both bunkers. reachable in two if you can pull off a gambler's drive. Only the strongest hitters carry the bunker complex off the tee. You can recover if you fly the green, but it's disaster if short. A definite birdie hole if your first two are long and straight. To simplify your approach, stay left of the tee. Keep your second shot left to avoid the big pine tree. toughest par on the course requires a perfect approach shot. It's longer, but if you want to stay dry, stay left of the tee. A great view from the tee, but avoid the desert to the left. Don't drive short unless you like 8-foot deep bunkers. Reachable in two if you carry the front swale and the bunkers. You need a 5-star tee shot to get a birdie on this tough par 3. The approach shot requires a marksman's accuracy. Keep your drive just left or short of the center fairway bunker.